Hey, good to see you here this Tuesday afternoon in the 8 News Now newsroom. Thanks for stopping by LasVegasNow.com. As it turns out, the H1N1 virus may be a lot more deadly for kids than at first thought. Now, once again, they're changing their mind and saying that any child under the age of 10 requires two shots. Just yesterday, we had a different story, so this thing is changing as we go along, and healthcare officials are starting to put up some more red flags about kids and how they're affected by this flu. Our Channel 8 health fair was ongoing today, and we'll have a report from there and how many people were helped and in what ways by the many services that were offered there. Starting to get stiffer penalties for people who are not cleaning up their front yards and making an eyesore for the neighborhood. We'll tell you how they're clamping down on that in the city. Healthcare reform is probably not going to be enacted anytime this year. Now the senators and congressmen are starting to get real and think that maybe with all that's going on, they won't have it signed until 2010. CIRC is offering holiday deals for locals at all their shows, and holiday airfares, in case you haven't noticed yet, are going sky high, and the airlines are making no apologies for it. Those stories and a whole lot more coming up at 4 and 4:30, 5 and 6. Hope to see you there.